Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So in today's video, we do have the Chapter 91 walkthrough for the main story Part 3. And if you haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, I really appreciate it. I also do have a Patreon account for those who want to support me this week. And speaking of which, I would like to give a shout out to one of my YouTube supporters, Tinky. Thanks for your support. So this chapter is relatively benign. Not much here, except that you do get to visit the mid layer of Omegaopolis. And being that that's the case, you do get to finally unlock a tool that helps you unlock all those weird locked boxes throughout the world that you have probably come across and not able to unlock until now. So make sure you try to travel back to all the different areas. It's hard to remember, but you know, as you trace through, you'll probably unlock different side quests as well. And unfortunately, I tried to again show kind of what I was doing at the time, and so I did film some of the bounty hunter things that I did during this chapter, as well as you know, just collecting those adventurer's logs, which you still need to collect. I imagine that's part of a bigger side quest. However, I'm still not at the point where that unlocks anything. This chapter's does hint at another sidekick that you can unlock, you know, sometime after the story is done. I'm assuming that that's another long, convoluted side quest as well. Again, make sure you use your boat and explore all over the world. There are a lot of different islands and a lot of new ports. And as you progress through the story, especially once you get to the Tree of Life, you'll now have the ability to unlock other side quests, because they start mentioning things. Make sure you look again for the large green exclamation marks. And as I continue through it, I will try to catch up and show all of those as well. Again, I apologize for having kind of like a lot of scattered things that I found in each of the different chapters, and so they're not really put together coherently. I really do apologize for that. It's just, you know, as I explored openly, I kind of got caught up in unlocking everything as I could, and really I should have waited till, you know, finishing everything and coming back to it. So my advice to you at this point, if you haven't started many of the side quests, just finish the story first. And I imagine that a lot of those barriers to kind of collecting it will open up for you. Like most storyline quests, I'm going to stop talking now and let you watch the rest of the video in peace. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
終わり。